writing it, actually, I wrote it on the train. We were doing pre-production in New York City, and I was riding the subway. I would ride the subway from Queens in New York. And, you know, sometimes I'd end up being on the train when, like, a lot of teenagers would be getting out of school and they'd be on a train. And I found myself kind of, like, scared by them. They were just, like, running around, yelling, being real violent, breaking shit, you know? And I was like, wow, am I officially old? Like, am I completely out of touch? Like, I don't remember them being so crazy when I was their age. But, you know, you kind of get older, you slow down, you do lose touch with that part of yourself.